Same here, gets first summons then it looks like. I don't know where to stand in this area. I guess the arena I could stand up here. Nice. 7 mil. Exactly. Should have aim here. Should be dropping in. Remember, it's Evlana. Evlana. There it is. Booyah. I don't want to stand right here because if somebody's using those swords, I'm going to get blasted. I could stand over here. Hey, what's in here? Well, I don't need none of that thing. What? Oh. I never used these. Like, why did I buy them, man? This is my island in the sun. Actually, you guys are going to be putting your signs down over here, so I got to wait over here. What am I thinking? I wish, bro, I wish. I don't want to be wasting my effigies. I only have so many right now. We should do fighting, though. Eventually, I gotta get to fighting all you guys. This is aim here. I got... Didn't I summon Divine, too? Didn't you come in? Oh, shit. There he is. And I could summon... Oh, this guy's not here. Masterless Glencore. Aim here. Divine beam pull. Hoi. Young Adonis, sweet. I don't know where I'm going to be standing. I think I'm going to be standing right about this area. You guys are going at it. Oh. Oh. Divine hit him with that. Ooh. Divine beam pull takes him. Give him the 4 and the 1. Aim here takes a loss. Young Adonis is here. Oh, sorry. I'm just going to keep this fire in my hand and remember. Racial Slurpees didn't get a win. That sucks for him. I should have sent him a message telling him we were going to move. Oh, you can't hear me again? I don't know, man. I don't know. I know I was using it for Skype calls, man. I also use it at work, so it may have, Dang, Adonis is beasting now. Come for blood. Good fight. Divine Being Full loses. Adonis moves up to 2. This is 1. Shit. That was a good one, man. He dominated with it. I don't know if he's done here. Strength weapons are a little bit slower, so you gotta be sure to pick and time your hits. I'm thinking I should probably stand over here. I don't like moving too much. Oh, you got another one. Sit down, aim here. Good fight, good fight. Quake is in the house. I don't know if I should stand up here and watch the fight. Yeah, I'll do it up here. I'm almost positive you guys will get invaded, though, by the time you run to the stairs, put the sign down, and run back. So, you'll have to let me know if it works out. I just think it looks better. I get the whole arena. Buongiorno. Two white rings. I believe I have a white ring on this guy. Wait, who's fighting right now? We got these two guys here, right? Yeah, let young Adonis in. Oh, actually, yeah, go ahead, Quake. Let Quake fight. Let Quake fight Adonis. Whoever got here first should be the ones fighting. Quake hasn't fought at all, so. I don't have my points set. And we'll do Earthquake. should be Adonis's fight right now. But Earthquake is about to get mashed on. Go to the second. Oh. We'll get to that second one. You need to kill that one guy, huh? Nice. Nice try on that hit. Alright, Quake is got another one. Alright, but let's keep in order here. Well, you didn't do too bad. This is a new build too. It takes a day or two to get a build down sometimes. I know I can't just put my Cestus back on. I used to be okay with it, but now I can't hit anybody. Oh, look at who just popped in. Oops. Try turning the mic volume up. I don't know if that has any effect. Adonis takes another life. Somebody stop that man. Forgot to give you. I forgot to give you your win. Dish. If that does anything. And this exchanged his build now too. Alright, and this watch yourself now. Same here. A young Adonis has been turning it up, man. That's 5-4. Sorry, let me just earthquake, hold on, who's this? Who just got killed? Quake's been out the longest. I hate that sound from that thing, man. Adonis is putting up a fight here. Oh, Adonis goes down. Give that man 26. Adonis goes to 5-9. Well, actually, this should be cool. Aim, thank you. Divine. Okay, aim is right there. Yeah, but he's changed it up a bit. You get to be the first one. Well, actually, I think he already killed somebody right now, actually. Adonis. Donis was tearing him up, man. Looks like Earthquake is frozen in fear. There we go. I thought he was going over the edge, man. Is he? Can you see me? Gonna have to guess then. Dang. Quake, what happened? I believe aim here is next. Adonis is next up. How that happened for? Oh man, I thought you were gonna be crazy. Hey, what's up, man? What's going on, man? The new clean has entered the arena. Clean can come in now. Clean was on our streak last night. Or yesterday. Last time we did it. Whenever. Can't even remember now. I wish I could delete this guy's entry, but I'll just keep a running list of how many people we've had play. Yeah, man, I learned that the hard way a couple of times. That's the sun sword? Oh, repair powders. Somebody must dethrone this man. Repair powders are from that Chancellor guy. Let's see, who's up next? Oh, there's the Unclean. Let's see if Unclean can mop it up. Oops, sorry. Yes, thank you. Thank you, Queen. And now, stepping into the arena, previous undefeated, Unclean, here to take down in a six. Currently up, we got the young Adonis and in a six. Adonis has been doing pretty good. All right, quick. That's it. Bad news, bad news. Aw, damn. Everybody get some rest, man. Good night's sleep always helps. Oh man, I forgot to get more amber herbs. Alright, Beanpole, you're next. I got 11 of these. You guys have any amber herbs? I forgot to get more. GG. Oh man, I missed the beginning of this fight. That's funny, man. He said, I own this show, bro. Unclean and Intersex are... They're doing some work, though. I mean, that would be great. I need some more. Oh, Unclean has been taken down. GG, man. It's a good fight. Oh, I gotta get Beanpole in here first. Woo! Beanpole and then Adonis. Quake, you're having some connection issues, I guess, bro. I had this happen before to Volpec. Oh. Thank you. Thank you, by the way. You can see Beam, but you can't see Inner Six right here. Woo! sorry. I don't mean to. I did not mean to. He says he can't see you. I was trying to see if maybe hitting you would pull him in, into the server. Earthquake can't see you, he said. Thank you. sorry. Beanpole goes up one. Six. And earthquake goes down one. Seven. GG, man. Good fights, Earthquake. Thanks for coming out. Adonis is down and ready. Let's see, I don't see Pokemon cards. Thank you, sir, thank you. The price of admission is 2 Amber Herbs. A plus 5 ruler sword? I believe so. I think so. I don't know if it's on this character. I get them all mixed up. Hello. I don't know for sure. All right, cool, brother. Thank you for those. Divine goes down to the big man. No one can beat him. You're tearing it up with that stuff, bro. You are a machine. That's Pokemon. I don't see it, man. Where's your sign at? Donde está el señor? I couldn't get a hold of what's his name tonight, neither. Dualness. There goes in a six. Time is up again. I'm gonna have to make a separate category for you, bro. You are destroying. You have a 32 win streak, bro. Some people will call that a game breaker. I hope it's not where this message is at. Oh, I can't see it then, that's why. All right. You got the Chaos Blade over there. Yeah. GG. Alright, Pokemon, I'm looking for yours. Who just lost? Adonis. We got the unclean, There's N is 6. Hold on, 6. I want to see if I can get LS in here. But I don't know why I can't see it. You have the Evlana ring on, correct? I'm using the Evlana goddess. Oh, who's this? There's Adonis. Alright. I just summoned in, Divine Bean Pool. GG. Oh, hold on, sorry. Very good. Haha, oh, there he is. The big man. With everything he needs. My God is Pope. Good day, sir. What happened over here? Unclean's pretty good. 6. Unclean. It's a good fight so far. These guys are back and forth with it. Well, you GG, GG. I believe it's Divine. Who's this right here? Oh no, it's Young Adonis. Haha. He hasn't won yet. He hasn't put that 30 win streak on, that's why. We have to handicap you because you're unstoppable. If you want, yeah, bust it out against him. Are you going to fight Pokemon? What's going on here? You've been drinking again, haven't you? I don't know, I can go for another hour or two. I'll have to take another break, but shit, if you guys keep fighting, I'll keep streaming. Got him. GG, GG. GG. 34. That's about timeout time. Oh, hey, wait, sorry. I didn't, do my goddamn duties. That's good then. Alright, well that explains half of it. GG. I don't know why it's doing this again, but NS6 has been vanquished. If I could make your name Golden Adonis, you got the bounty. You're just like the rest of us now. GG, man, that was a good fight. No, okay. I'm gonna cast a new one just to be safe. Very good. Yeah, if I had the ability to do the hype shit, I would try it. I'll figure out a way to do it. It's like, damn, he just beat the guy who was killing everybody. I thought Unclean was gonna be the one. Man, you were winning forever. And we nerfed you, bro. We even nerfed him. Took his black steel away, everything. Donis goes down. Divine. Divine gets the win. Any green blossoms? Yeah, I got a ton of those. You want some? I'll drop them right here. These ones, right? I don't remember where I got there. There's some green blossoms over there by the warmth. Pokemon, what are you doing? Hey! It's not your turn, bro. There you go. Go ahead, Devon. In the middle of a fight. Hold up. If you want, you can just put him down over here. I ain't gonna pick him up. It's that Innisix came up in here and was smacking everybody, bro. I'm telling you, you should fight him. Fight him at full power if you think. Let's see what I'm talking about. He had, like, the Drake Keepers on. Nobody could scratch him. Vine Beam Pull. Takes down. Aim here. I believe Innisix is next. I'll bring Innisix in again, but, Beanpole's gonna show you how to use fire, I guess. Yeah, right, you didn't call the dogs, bro. You called the Moab. Well, Beanpole and my god are up right here for Pokemon. He's not using his katanas anymore. He was running with the black steel earlier. Oh, dang. Game time. What? NS6? Your big old 30 kill streak isn't enough proof to hold you on? I think you'll win some more. You've been tearing people up with those great swords. You got a good little combo going for you. Three hit combo. Pokemon. Nice. Oh. GG. GG. Sorry, I gotta put the score in. Should've went and bought more. That's okay. That's okay, I got these. Who's next? I believe it's Adonis. No way up. There's aim here. Where's your sign, Queen? Try to take down... What's his name? In a six. Glad you got away from that. Thought he had him on that poke. For the parry and missed it. Don't call people kid. Hey, Volpec is on. Alright, well, we gotta put you at 10. Oh yeah, sorry. Make it just a 9. And just one. And a 6 pushes to 35. 35-1. Alright, children, let's all get along. You're all a bunch of snot-nosed brats to me. There's the clean. We are here to draw blood, not measure dick. The unclean. Oh man, I like that combo. Adonis, that's a nice combo with that. Ooh. Nice try. Ooh. Oh man. It wasn't not enough. I don't know, whenever. I mean, honestly, as long as if I wasn't hosting, I'd be fighting. I mean, you guys wanna see me get my ass kicked. Oh man, thank you. Thank you. I need to make a run. I'll get you back. Do I need to do it again? Sorry, my friend. Reading the chat there, too. The summons should be open. I was unable to summon that last guy. There we go. I believe aim here. Or no, I was trying to get divine. When was the last time I summoned aim? Damn it. That's Adonis. Unless he's in the room with us and I don't even notice. The unclean goes down. I don't think I recorded that last loss too, Adonis. You say 150. I do not know. Nice. Well, do what you gotta do, man. Somebody take him. Oh, and a 6-1 for the parry. You were punished. Oh, nice follow. Oh, you got too greedy. You want too much. Good fight, man. Good fight, though. That was nice. Alright. That's gotta be, what, 3 for you? 38 with a 3. And then Divine takes a loss. My god. Oh, there's Volpec. Welcome, Knowledge 51. Nicotine cut. Yeah, he's ridiculous. Ahoy. He's a 150. He says he's 150 on the champion's tablet. He'll punch you in the face if you don't believe him. We're gonna have to post name cards. Damn the need to sleep. Haha. I hope you do well, Volpe, because Innisix is just kind of smashing this tourney. This little fight club. I don't believe him, Divine. I think he's lying. I think he's busting out with a 225 and he's just not standing up. He hits hard. He's got a lot of HP. Actually, man, Innisix posted today his build and his setup. He was trying to find out what people think he should do. That's what happens when you kill people, Pokemon. You suffer consequence. Yeah, he hits very hard. Six goes down again. Another one. Oh. One, two. Yeah. Can't lie, bro. I mean, at least it's not a washing pole, right? Or a helix halberd. I can't use that shit, but apparently it's a badass equipment. We got Pokemon coming in with his high level guy just to try and take him out. Adonis, are you a dirty sinner too? He's using a ruler sword right now, if I had to guess. I thought he was going to switch to the Sun Sword, but then Unclean came in and he's like, nah, man, I got to use the ruler. Yeah, it's a ruler sword. Dragon Rider Helm. I don't recognize the equipment. Is that Aurus armor? No. The ruler. Hey, there's a sign over here, it looks like. Oh no. It is nothing. Oh man, I did not mean to do that. I hate when I hit the wrong button. Kind of OCD. Sun Sword OP? There you go. Fist. No lid. Oh man, that's the second time. I'm gonna have to fight him. You guys can watch him beat me down. We're using Evlana. I don't understand. I'm not able to see people sometimes. I am not chatting on Skype at the moment, but I do tend to get on there a lot. Add me, it's the same name as on here, Blind Man AI. Alright, I'll try and take him on before I summon you guys. This is my, what's it called? See if I can pull it off. I doubt it though, he's a beast. Don't trade with the guy. Oh, I thought I got you on that one. Woo! Oh, that spear doesn't do anything. GG. I think if I was to change my ring, had that extra slot, it would go with the stone ring. Yeah, seriously. It's a void or be slain. I would use the stone ring just to try and stun you a bit. I was getting you more stunned than I thought. Oh. Oh, God. Oh, let me see if I can get Innisix back in here. I don't blame that ring, though. That ring wouldn't have done anything for my attack. Could put me... 0... Innisix, you can try and take on, what was it at? 4? No, it's 5, huh? You can try and take on, what's it called? Where's, hold on, let me get Innisix back in here. I want him to fight Pokemon's Hexer build. This is his top dog, Gowered out, Yeah, I know. I guess I'm calling in Adonis. Well, Pokemon's got it on his super character. I'll just keep summoning until we get some folks. I like to see. Oh, you didn't put your affinity on? You might need it against Innisix. He's deadly, deadly, bro. I wanted to do this Lance too, man. But it's just, like, I can never hit people with this. I haven't used this build enough to get used to the range. I usually play with the Berserker Blade. Shit, affinity is all you need. You know what? Ruben's calling me. I know this guy. I got beat up by his brother. Adonis goes down to the superpower. My God. We'll give him the one on there. Says, you will enjoy rain until I find Clean. I'll pull you in. Clean's already fought this guy before, high level. Pokemon's got a 150 now, or excuse me, a 170. He's got a 170. We're bringing him down a little bit, slowly but surely. Yeah, for sure. What time is it? I mean, how late can you stay up, man? Is that? What kind of, I don't know what weapon that is, but I know I'm no good with it. It's a pike? I'm trying to get rid of those life bars. Oh, dang, you got him. Nolito goes down. Okay, I'm going to run this in for another hour, till about 12:30. And then we'll get done. I think Adonis is up. Adonis has been waiting for a minute. Oh, no, he's not. It's supposed to be Divine. I'm sorry, Divine. Dragon Rider Halberd, okay. Thank you. My god has been vanquished by the unclean. Your reign of terror is over. If you want, I can try the binoculars. Last time I did it, it didn't really come out that good. It's kind of tunnel vision. If you think I'm too far, I can try and get back up. I mean, what do you guys think of that? You'll have to let me know. It just seems real close up, or kind of tunnel vision on that stuff. Sorry, man. My controller is a little busted, so I hope that doesn't happen too much. That will make me sick. Divine Beanpole goes down. And the unclean is back to his old ways. Sorry. Controller. What do you guys think of the binoculars? A wild looking backstab. Good fight. Jeez, good game. Man, that backstab at the beginning. You got me all confused now. See, I believe, I don't know if, I think Nullet is next and then Pokemon. Drake Keeper's nice. I like Drake Keeper. I forgot to do the settings. Adonis goes down to the blade. To the blade. 42. Adonis. I think it's my god this time. Damn it, dude. Sorry. I try not to do that. Knowledge goes down. ADD, not for me. I believe Divine's turn next. Damn it. I thought I had the binoculars in my hand. Got him with it. I can't believe it. Oh, and it wasn't enough. My god goes down. Take the whole full load in your face. Man, oh shit, sorry. Got cut. Sorry, I was texting right there. My bad.
Thank you. Thank you.
beam pole goes down. He's at the almighty 10 win streak. Yeah, dude, the Flamberg's weak, bro. I tried to use the Royal Greatsword and it wasn't any better. Oh, Donis takes Innocent down again. He's got his number. Oh, sorry, boss. Adonis gets another one. Beam pole goes down. Adonis takes another life. The unclean is ready. Thank you. sorry about that, man. I am really bad with these binocs. The unclean goes down to Adonis. GG, GG. Where is, I don't have any signs. Here, I'll fight you real quick. I'm gonna put the stone ring on. It's Stone Ring or Leo Ring? I'll try Leo Ring. I got some of those holy water urns too. Ready? Oh, damn, I thought I got around. I took it, but it didn't take no damage. That was weird. Oh, you dirty. You dirty. GG. Man, it's hard to use that lance. I can't land a hit. I gotta figure out. It's so much better in the offhand. Maybe I'll switch it over there and try to combo that, but I don't know. I ain't never seen the High Knights dual wielding, so can't dual wield. GG. GG. Two. Put Young Adonis at four. Yeah, I should be able to, bro. I got 70. I can get like 25 to you easy. I don't know how long it's going to be till I can get back to that. Open the castle. Any six. I wish he did that spin attack that that guy does. I'll see if I can't. If you're next, I can get you in. The unclean. I don't think I set. No, look at 20 and 25 dex. I didn't set this guy up for a. C and D. Maybe I'll learn how to use this spear first. Man, I can't do that damn thing. Makes me dizzy. The unclean. A good game, good game. Anisix has almost finished his Blood Bros challenge. GG. I think Divine's up next. I GG. So not this time, Adonis. Oh, I should have got the unclean, actually. Unclean was next. I'm very sorry. Unclean gets first pass on the next one. Divine Bean pull down. Is that what it was at? I can't read my computer from way over here. Permanently, bitches, Betty Bye. And a six is a beast. Adonis goes down again. He said, I ain't letting you use them great swords no more, dog. I got you. The old 5-0 for this guy. Ridiculous, as they say. Divine Bean Pull. Oh, maybe that's going to be the main attack right there. Ahoy! Dang. GG, GG. Is it your turn already, Adonis? Shoo shoo, shay shay. He just ranked up. He just ranked up in the Covey here, the Fight Club. When you get 50 plus wins, a 25 KD. Beanpole coming in with that backstab. Oh, nice move, bro. Oh man, are you kidding me? That one hit did a ridiculous amount. He got him! And his six goes down. Hear ye, hear ye. Good fight, man, good fight. Oops. And then Divine. Divine gets the win. And the streaker. Woo! That's your victory. Your reward for victory is death. The unclean. Yeah, that Dark Drift had a pretty damn good combo. That little poke you pulled off. See, man, I hope if I can get a different program to edit my broadcast here, I want to put the highlights in, man. That would definitely be one of them. So with that six-hit kill that you got one time. And his six is gimped right now. We cannot forget that. His original build was disgusting. Black Steel Katana, I believe. He was hard to beat. He's still hard to beat, man. The current winner is Beanpole. Try and defeat him. And look at this guy with his big old giant swords over there. He's out. He's out of stamina. that dirty shield poker. Whoa. Adonis. Fucking run. I beat his ass. Couldn't believe it. What the hell's going on here? Unclean. I looked down for 1 second. Whoa. Damn. Oh, we got you with the second hit. All right. Going for the parry there. Unclean destroys Divine Beanpole. Good fight, man. Good fight entirely. It is very good. Unclean gets to 5 and the streaker. Bean pulls at 11. And 16. Yeah, I don't believe in shields neither. The unclean destroys another one. Young Adonis. Oh wait, who is that? Who did I just have in here? That was Young Adonis, I believe. Sorry, I looked away. I'm getting kind of tired, actually. And going to lie. The weariness is setting in. get one or two more rounds in. We'll take on the victor, and then I'll call it a night. I'm pretty tired. I guess I'll take you clean. I'll take you right here. I don't actually have any pyro, so you ain't gotta worry about none of that. Actually, I'll put the binoculars in my hand. Did you misspell it? Okay, I summon someone. I summon others. There we go. Young Adonis, Divine Beanpole. I think Divine Beanpole's up, actually. I want to try out this spear. I hate that attack. That does not work on my Lucerne. One of them failed. There we go. Representing the Knights. Oh, nice try, Divine. Parry is difficult. Power stance, huh? Let's give unclean 7. Divine goes down 7. Yeah, man, I don't like them little shields. I'm going to switch my ring over. I think I'm going to try the Leo ring. I'm going to take on Winter and call it a day. Oh, don't stand still for too long. Man, that thing's ridiculous. GG. Shit, I better use some humanity for this. I bet you Queen's gonna parry me. And a six, man. I'm gonna get done. I'm getting down for tonight, man. I gotta get some bed. I wasn't even going for that. I was just going for regular jabs. Oh, damn. GG. The wrecker. I don't know. Good fights. Yeah, I think good night. Later on, man.